Well, someone who was on their way to AA and beyond, Christian MacLeod, the former Huntsville Panther and national champion with Mississippi State, heard his name called on day two of the MLB draft. The Twins selected MacLeod with the 159th pick in round five. The lefty struck out 113 batters on the way to the Bulldogs national title. Auburn, Alabama with a big day on day two as well. Auburn shortstop Ryan Bliss selected 42nd overall by the Diamondbacks. With the 183rd pick, the Yankees draft pitcher Richard Fitz with pick number 256. The Red Sox take Auburn third baseman Tyler Miller. For Alabama, Peyton Wilson selected 66th overall by the Royals. Wilson is the Crimson Tide's highest drafted infielder since 2015. Tide pitcher Dylan Smith selected by the Tigers with the 74th overall pick. He was a lot of fun to watch this past season. Chase Lee goes to the Rangers at 164, and Sam Prater, the catcher, goes 179 overall to the Marlins. The draft lasts through Tuesday. Aaron, over to you.